Sean, back towards mid, it looks like it's basically a dedicated A push coming out from Echo Fox, and CaptainMo is playing such a strong position for this. He's playing the barrels with the off. Oh. Lines up two! He's finding a third as well! CaptainMo basically securing the game for Tyloo. It's 15-14, and it's all up to Sean Garris. He'll have to ace with a Galil, of all things.
Better off acing with a...